I'm Arthur Zatz with Isdaner and Company. One of the things that the new tax act does is eliminate a number of itemized deductions, and I want to address one planning tool, which is to make qualified charitable contributions directly from traditional IRAs to qualified charities as a way to benefit after these new provisions kick in. This ability to transfer funds from the IRA applies to individuals who are 70 and a half years old, and the benefits from transferring directly from your IRA to charity, as opposed to making personal contributions, are threefold. First, you get the equivalence of a deduction by eliminating the amount of income that would otherwise be taxed from the IRA. Secondly, you satisfy your minimum distribution requirements from the IRA. And third, you reduce your adjusted gross income. Adjusted gross income is like losing weight. A reduction provides a number of benefits under the tax system, including reducing the amount of Social Security that's taxed, increasing medical deductions, qualifying for certain credits and deductions that otherwise might be unavailable.